So it is the deciding day, the last match of this group stage. Two nations fighting for their future in the 2018 FIFA World Cup. From Nizhny Novgorod, and it's live! Hi there, everybody. Martin Tyler along with Alan Smith. We are really at the business end of the group stage of the 2018 World Cup here in Russia. This is the final game in the group for these two countries, Alan.
Yeah, it is a time for no regrets to leave it all out on that pitch if they possibly can, these two teams. It'll be a fascinating encounter.
Coming up now, very shortly, live for you from the FIFA 2018 World Cup. It's Switzerland against Costa Rica. Sheldon Shaqiri. And now it's time for the national anthems. Switzerland, one of the countries that has hosted a World Cup back in 1954. And they looked pretty impressive in qualifying, Alan.
Well, certainly did. Only lost that one game. The last one against Portugal, had to go through the playoffs. But during that qualifying, they were really impressive.
This is the team chosen by Switzerland today.
Stefan Lichtsteiner starts with Ricardo Rodriguez in the fullback positions. Haris Seferovic is the lone striker today.
Thank you. Enjoy the Costa Rica's team today is this.
Well, we put it up. And what looks, Alan, very defensive, but there's flexibility, isn't there, in the side?
Yeah, and I think with his shape, so much depends on the wing-backs, how much they are allowed to get forward and what they can do when they do get forward.
Well, one way or another, is what they can achieve or not achieve is... And the goalkeeper positively off his line makes the ball his. Oviedo. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Well, the group table opening them up with a through pass. Here's a chance to attack. Sheldon Shaqiri. He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Oviedo can really get at the opposition here. Juan Ruiz just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Steven Zuber. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Well, that's good defending.
Heads it out of play, and it will be a throw-in. Sheldon Shaqiri.
Shot blocked here. This with a chance to go into the lead now. That's gone behind for a corner. Corner swung in. It's broken down, and they'll have to try again.
That would be a throw. Ricardo Rodriguez.
Put in from the wide area. He's kept it out. A fine header. Better save.
Yeah, he couldn't have connected any better with the header. But really good agility from that keeper.
Well, that looked dangerous until he made the interception.
Lichtsteiner.
Delighted to be involved. Now, what is the referee going to do here?
Guzman.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Come away with the ball cleanly. Great tackle.
It's 4 years since the last World Cup in Brazil. We're looking forward mostly here, but looking back, Alan, at his specific memories.
I mentioned that's going off across the city. Just showed how much it meant to the country.
Attacking now. It was good play until they got that challenge in.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Brian Ruiz.
Jem Iley.
Jordan Shaqiri.
What about this for a shot? Optimistic.
Praise for trying the shot, Alan.
Well, his teammates aren't too happy.
Eye-catching save, well worth another look.
Well, he had no time at all to react. Top save.
Little headed pass then, and a shrewd one.
And he's tried his shot from long range.
Well, nowhere near. He was a long way out.
Yeah, I think that's a waste to try his luck from there.
Well, it kept rising and always going over the bar.
Well, a bit ambitious there, to say the least. And his teammates giving him some stick for trying to shoot from that distance.
Jordan Shaqiri. Onto the attack now.
Gets his cross in. Got in the way. Cleared away by the defender. With Joel Campbell.
That could have been a penalty. Let's get that slide tackle absolutely right.
Good idea.
Pass not executed with enough subtlety, really. The run was a good run.
Could be dangerous.
To take the lead. Shaqiri!
Frightened at going for goal from a tight angle there.
Yeah, it was tight, but he caught it well. Not a bad effort.
And that ball belongs to the goalkeeper.
With Joel Campbell. Campbell!
Keeper's done very well here. Corner given.
Clearance there.
Borges.
It's no goal. Hands up.
Auxilia, a well-worked move, but denied by the assistant.
Your view now, Alan, on the replay.
Well, first time of viewing, I thought he'd timed his run perfectly, but on closer inspection, I think he was just a yard off.
Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. It was good progress with this attack. Ruiz, that's great defending there, stopping that attack. Good challenge here. Steven Zuber.
Shaqiri.
I know this manager's not too keen on this kind of play. He'd rather the ball was in the other half and they were playing their football in the opposing half.
Shaqiri!
Got to it and made the save comfortably.
Yeah, he would have got some stick if that had have found the net.
That's why they say he's a great goalkeeper, this fella.
Yeah, wonderful positioning.
He's put in the corner.
Needs to be quick. Great save.
Well, they just can't get the ball away. It's another corner. In goes the corner. Great header, great save.
Oh, nothing wrong with that, was there? I thought he was going to score with a header, but top keeping.
So it's
half-time and we're still waiting for that first goal.
They've played really well, one of the sides here, but they've got no reward for it.
No, all eyes on the strikers because the rest of the team has done their job in terms of creating chances, just can't take them.
Borges. It's no goal. The flag's up.
But certainly a well-worked move, but denied by the assistant.
Shaqiri!
Put in the corner.
Needs to be quick.
Great save.
I think the first half showed how much the players of these two countries are getting to grips with the World Cup. They've had plenty of experience of it now. This is the final match, of course, in the group and the second half of it.
Ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it.
Good position, they've worked this attack for it.
That's what the goalkeepers are hoping to get all the game, really. Simple saves like that for Keylor Navas. And the referee's seen that as a foul. It is a free kick.
Good defending.
A chance to break away now on the counter. Still progressing on the break. Got the opposition backpedaling a little bit.
He's got his shot off now.
A little touch over the bar from the goalkeeper.
Well, I think they're trying to outdo each other, these two goalkeepers, with the saves that they're making. Neither will be beaten.
Put the corner in the middle.
He didn't catch it properly. I think he probably closed his eyes there.
Ryan Ruiz. That was a foul. The referee's allowed the game to go on. He's entitled to do that. Well, we've got an injured player now, and the referee has called a halt. Well, the injured player has gone off. We're going to get the game restarted with a drop ball. It's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. So now a goal kick to come. And that header goes over the line and it will be a throw. Promising. It's a free kick. That's a poor challenge, isn't it? And the card's coming out.
Yeah, sometimes you wonder, is it a booking or not? I think we all thought, yes, he's going to get the yellow card, as he does.
Nichaka. Jerdan Shaqiri.
Well, I like the look of this attack.
Jemali.
The shot's on!
Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
Well, if this ends up being a win for this goalkeeper's team, he'll be the hero because he's been most responsible with the saves he's made.
In goes the corner. And they get it away.
Well, all credit for taking the volley on, but in the end, nowhere near the target.
Well, it's a difficult skill, and you get it off a fraction, and that can happen. It goes wide.
Good forward play from them. Did well, stuck out a foot, and cut off the pass. Granit Xhaka. That looked dangerous until he made the interception. Zakaria.
Jemaili.
Haris Seferovic. Routine for the keeper. Well, it will be a throw-in.
Azofefa.
Christian Bolaños.
Put in from the wide area.
Oh, they've scored! That is against the balance of the match. Bit of smash and grab in this. Quick move. Catching the opposition out. Lack of concentration, really, on their part. But a fine goal.
Fantastic goal, this one.
The defenders seemed to lose the concentration almost. They saw it coming from a long way out. Well, it was a striker's instinct there because there wasn't a lot of room in that box.
That has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Jerdan Shaqiri.
Looking to play their way through now.
Well, nowhere near. He was a long way out.
Yeah, I think that's a waste to try his luck from there.
Well, you can score a goal. At any point in the game, he hasn't really looked like scoring any so far, has he? He'll be hoping for better as the match develops.
He's just looked a bit under the weather. I don't know if he's poorly or whatever. Not been his normal, sharp, bright self.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. And he's cut that
that out well, well read. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
Cut out by the defender. Jerdan Shaqiri. Now he's looking for support.
And here's the shot. Up for grabs here.
Certainly was good move too, and give him another chance. I think he might take it.
Well, the team that are in front are going to try and keep in front with a change here. A player being brought on from the bench.
Still as we are on the scoreline, but there's still time, even this late in the game, for a twist to the tail. With Joel Campbell, praised for trying the shot, Alan.
Well, his teammates aren't too happy.
Well, Alan, here's the substitution now.
He's played really well. He's a thorn in the side of those opposing defenders and took his goal really well.
The added time is 4 minutes. Jerdan Shaqiri running out of time.
They could still save.
The shot's on! Well, they've all gone to the defender to say well done.
But I think the guy who had the chance really should have scored.
Well, he had the chance to get his shot away, even though he had to take it quickly. Should have done better.
Elvedi.
Here's a chance to attack. Jerdan Shaqiri. Chance! Going for goal from a tight angle there.
Yeah, it was tight, but he caught it well. Not a...
They found it tough in the group, haven't they? And they go out at this stage, an early stage.
Yeah, they were up against some decent teams, but you can see the disappointment in all those players and the manager down there.
Well, he's had a very good game, hasn't he?
He was always the man to watch for the opposition, but they couldn't keep tabs on him at the vital moment there when he grabbed that goal.
With a chance to go into the lead now. Campbell! Keeper's done very well here.
Borges.
A well-worked move, but denied by the assistant.
He's put in the corner.
Needs to be quick.
Got the opposition backpedalling a little bit.
Got his shot off now.
Jim Ailey. The shot's on. Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. Put in from the wide.